Are we recording?
Welcome to Balboa Part 3 of Swing Virginia. We're trying to just get you to have movement and move around the floor. And so we're going to zone in on the feet for the gentlemen so they can do this. The girls can follow along and definitely be able to dance this on the floor as well. So we're going to start with a down basic and we're going to go down to the feet. And it begins like this. The gentleman starts back with his left foot for a step, step down, step, step down, and step, step down, step, step down, which becomes 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. You can add some movement to this by going back and curve a little to left, forward and back, back and left, forward and back. Back and curve, forward and curve, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Right there, you can just go back to your Balboa basic of step, step up, step, step up, step, step up, step, step up. Another basic we're working on is trying to get people to do the come around to the right. And how we do that is from the Arnold Palmer, and you use a half of both. So we start with the basic of feeling this back, back, down, step, step up, back, back, down, step, step up. We've learned the exercise of going down, step, and up, and back, back, down to a step and slide. And then we're just learning to use that movement of going back and down, step and up, back and down, step and up, to a back and down, shuffle, 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 shuffle down. So we're starting to get people to move. Now what we're going to try to do is the same thing, but we're going to be going around our right shoulder. So you're going to go back and down, step and up, back and down, step and up, back and down, shuffle, 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 shuffle down. At that point, you would just do your Balboa basic. Basic up, basic up, basic up, basic up. We're also trying to get them ready for doing a true come around. And a true come around is going to be all about the crossovers. So we're going to start with a crossover where you go back with your left foot for a back and cross, back and cross, back and cross, back and cross. A true come around is a back and cross, hook, step up. And I'll try that again really slow. All you're really using is the elements of back, step, down, step, and up. Back, step, cross, back, step, cross, back, step, cross, hook, step, up. And then, of course, you go back into your same Balboa basics. Next week, we'll hopefully be doing the true come arounds. We hope to see you then.